Okay, you ready? You good? All right, let's roll. We're about to shoot up in the air. We're going to Mars, kiddo. You ready?
Yeah.
So just so you know, when he lifts his hand, then you know that we're about to go, okay?
Okay.
So there's nothing that's gonna scare you, because you're gonna know when you're leaving, right? You don't even have to hold tight, because this is going to hold you in, but just hold on. Let's go, baby. You know you're safe, right?
Yeah, I was scared the first, like, the takeoff.
Yeah.
But it was really hard.
Yeah, you have to know that you're safe, right?
Yeah.
Because
I feel like Harper's,
you're strapped in.
I wonder why Harper's scared.
You're strapped in. It's jostling you around and flipping you and all that stuff, and you feel like you're flying, but you have to know in the back of your mind, like, hey, I'm strapped in.
Yeah.
I'm safe.
In.
You're like,
You can't even move your legs.
Yeah, I can't even move my legs. This thing's got me.
I couldn't tell Harper that was the funniest thing in the world.
That is nuts. We gotta go again.
Yeah.
That was fun.
That was the funniest thing in the world.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
Are we going again?
Yes, nice.
Well, of course we're going again.
Yeah, let's do it again then.